Good morning, Hornet Nation. I'm Sassy Gotti Claus with today's announcements. The German Club is holding a PBIS Christmas event on December 15th, where you get a chance to meet my hubby, St. Nicholas, and my nemesis, Krampus. This will be held during 7th period, and tickets will be 35 Hornet bucks. This is a great opportunity to end the first semester on a festive note, and marks the midway point of seniors' last year of high school. How's your college search going? Make sure you don't wait too late to take your ACT or SAT. And if you would like some help getting prepared, H&N reporter Frankie has some information.
Here on campus, we have an SAT/ACT prep club. It meets on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays in Ms. Nacko's room before school. It provides students with multiple resources to prepare for their tests.
The benefits of this club are that it provides us with online and printed resources for free.
Every morning we meet, we do a few practice problems, we talk about upcoming test dates, and we see if there's any way that we can help to improve our score overall.
Your eligibility for scholarships is a lot of the times determined on your SAT/ACT scores. The SAT/ACT Prep Club was created because the founder, Ms. Nacko, was able to go to college for free because of her test scores.
I managed to get the Bright Future Scholarship, and it allowed me to get $50,000 worth of education for free. And because of that, I was able to become a teacher and, you know, achieve my life goals of doing what I want in a classroom, which is having a good time and hopefully helping other people get an education to have a good time themselves.
It is never too early to start preparing for your SAT or ACT test. Take advantage of the help that the SAT/ACT Prep Club offers. This is H&M reporter Frankie signing off.
Remember, seniors, you are responsible for verifying the spelling of your first, middle, and last name before graduation inserts are ordered. Any changes after the insert order is placed will only be reordered to correct the errors, but you are responsible for paying this charge. Hopefully, you actually know how to spell your own name, but if not, maybe you aren't smarter than a fifth grader. H&M reporter Melanie went out on campus to see how Hornet Nation would do in a trivia battle with an Alta Vista student.
Hey Hornets, it's Juanita from Westside Bacon, and this is the Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader Challenge.
All right, I'm here with
Deja,
Gabby,
Jaden.
All right, Jaden, are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Yeah.
All right, let's see how positive you are. What is the official language of the United Kingdom?
British.
All right, good. Do I live there? You look like it, come on.
English.
I don't know. What is it called? I don't know.
You should know this.
Spell raspberry.
R-A-S-B-E-R-R-Y.
All right. Thank you.
R.
I don't know.
R-A-S-P-B-E-R-R-Y.
Your word is beautiful. It's an adjective.
B-E-U-T-I-F.
Wait. You gotta be kidding me.
Give me a V, give me a Y, give me an E. What does it spell? Y.
Your mom has four kids, north, east, and south. What's the fourth kid's name?
West.
All right, thank you. I don't know. All right, thank you. Good job, Ellie.
Well, that's all for this year. Seamless Cachangas wishes everyone a safe and restful holiday break. For H&N, I'm Gotti, and we are Hornet Nation.